ocean cleanup facility in the world and home of the Seal Guardians. Today is the grand opening of Sea Lab 1, and everyone is playing their part to have the station operating today, or it will fall into the hands of Sternway Plastics Company. Deserves a really big boo. Look, everyone, here comes Friendly with a load of rubbish collected from the ocean just this minute.
Whoa! Oh, hi, everybody. Oh, we've been so busy collecting plastics in the ocean. Oh, Professor Swells is going to be so proud of us. Oh, more rubbish. Good work.
Hey, Friendly, who's that helping you out?
Who said that?
Really remembered that they had to check the recycling machine.
Oh, yes. Excuse us for a moment. We'll go and check this recycling machine. Come on, Rambo. So much work to do. All right. You start over there.
And fix the leaks.
Leaks? Oh, leaks.
Right. Oh, and the fuse box was playing up too. But the recycler was really having problems.
For goodness sake!
And...
All right! Oh, please, can I just Professor Swell, you scared me!
Sorry, Bradley, but look, I need you to finish installing this recycler. We need to get this place finished, or my Sternway's going to turn into a plastics factory. Right, I think we'll need some more help out here. Let's look for CK. Yes.
Oh, Seal Guardians, good timing. If you see a really big sea lion called CK, could you make lots of noise for me?
Thank you.
Right, CK! CK! Oh, CK, there you are, excellent. Now, I need you to let Brittany and Flipper install that recycler.
Oh, CK.
Yes, I know you're very tired, and I know you don't really want to do the work today, but we have to get this station operating open today. Oh, I don't want to work. How about we play your favorite song? Ah, all right. Yes, we've got time to sing and dance. Don't we? All right, one quick boogie and then straight back to work, you two. All right, music man, hit it. Excellent. Clap along, Seal Guardians.
Shut down before it even happens.
yes, Mike will be here very soon, and many hands make life work. Yes. All right, here's an update. That Brimley and CK are working on the recycler. How's it going over there, you two? Excellent. Keep up the good work. The water print is all leaky. Oh, and the crane arm. That's really stuck as well. So, you start with the crane arm, yes. And I'll start with the recycler.
So, Professor, yes. What happened to the recycler?
What's going on over here, you two? Oh, CK. Oh, yes, you're right. Here. Who would have done such a thing? Oh, good job, this. Yes, very good. Put this in here. Oh, dear. What's that noise? Oh, Scout, watch out! There's a shark! That's got biscuits. Now, CK, what do you think you're doing? You know, we haven't got time to run around like this. All right, you lot, come on. We've got to get back to work. Quick's away. There we are. Yes, there we go. Well, CK, not that. But you know, we've still got to work very safely, so come up here, you lot. All right, because we've got work to do.
The SEAL Guardians didn't know that Sternway had done the last mass of crashing the ocean, and it was approaching the station.
What? Is that true? Oh, Brimley, you and CK, go get the small SEAL team. Yes, right. See you today for you two. Little Scout, we gotta need that small SEAL team because that's what we need to clean this place up. But you know what, SEAL Guardian? Some really kooky things have happened today. And that Sternway, oh, she starts showing up at the most strangest moments. I know what, SEAL Guardian? I'm gonna need your help again. Every time you see that Sternway, I want you all to give me your biggest, the most loudest boo so I know she's here. Let's give it a quick practice, everyone. Big boo, count on three. One, two, three! Yes! Excellent. Brilliant. All right, now, Scout, can you stay here
looking
after the seals? I'll get started on the
water pressure. They knew they needed expert help. Sternway was up to no good. She was trying everything she could do to prevent C-Lab 1 from opening today.
You know what? I got a feeling that Sternway's definitely up to no good. Oh, excellent! Rambo's here to help us out! Rambo, that Sternway's gone too much of rubbish now. Can you help us clean it up before we get inside here? Oh, let me spell something to your guys. Check out Rambo. Nice spell. Can you just bring that up here for us? Yes, now Rambo's coming up to deal with this. I'm going to see that one.
Doesn't belong in our oceans at all.
So the question for you all is, can we recycle plastic, SEAL Guardians? Yes, we can, and I'm here to jump here, thinking burger shirt there. All right, so if we can recycle this, what colour bin should it go in?
Yellow, excellent, thank you.
Oh, look who it is, it's me!
Our smallest little New Zealand first seal, can you help us out as well?
I think we've got everything now, haven't we, Scout? Looking pretty sweet and spare.
You're just too clever for us, aren't you?
Look at us. This giant
styrofoam
cage I've made up.
It is,
what I'm going to do as well.
Well, SEAL Guardians again, styrofoam's another big no-no for our oceans. So, can we recycle this, SEAL Guardians?
No, we cannot, absolutely not.
Okay, so if we cannot recycle this one, what colour bin should this one go in?
The red one.
Excellent. Pop that right in there. And there we go. Well, I think we've got some better and you have to be SEAL Guardians. Let's give those two SEALs a big round of applause for they did a very good job.
Looks like you're not so good at cleaning up the ocean. One of your precious SEAL Guardians is
But you're the X-Men.
back functioning at full capacity and saved the day!
Oh, yes, we did it!
Now all we have to do is hit that reset button up there, Steel Guardian.
Or so they thought.
What? What?
Sternway had other ideas. Sternway was going to overload the power grid, so the station would never start, and then it would be all hers.
Here at SeaWorld. Thank you and have a great day.